Britain's ambassador in the US Kim Darroch has described President Donald Trump's administration as inept and uniquely dysfunctional. According to a Daily Mail report, Darroch reportedly said Trump's presidency could crash and burn and end in disgrace. He also reportedly said that vicious infighting and chaos inside the White House, dismissed by Trump as fake news, was mostly true. Subscribe to the channel for more news.